You are spirit, a spirit which was ordained before the foundations of the world, called and ordained by the Most High AHAYAH, the Creator, without beginning, without end, my Creator, your Creator. To the Most High AHAYAH. Know thyself, children of the light, and when you obtain this understanding of thyself, you will grow, you become rejuvenated, and you transpire to the next level. What is the next level? The level in which you relinquish your earthly desires and strive to obtain and embrace the gifts of the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit, which is the unspotted mirror of the Most High Creator. Wisdom of Solomon 7:26. She is wisdom. She is the comforter. She is our mother, Ruach Ha Kodesh. Pray for the gifts and embrace the golden qualities with love in all surety. Love, joy, goodness, kindness, gentleness, meekness, long-suffering, temperance, and self-control. In doing so, you obliterate darkness in all aspects, and your prayers become pure and will ascend on high. For an impure prayer cannot ascend. For nothing impure can enter into the presence of the Most High Creator. Blessed Enoch, Moses, and Abraham, chosen before the foundations of the earth, please the Most High, because they possess the gifts of the Holy Spirit. In doing so, they were able to move mountains. Pray that ye may receive the gifts of the Holy Spirit. All praises to the Most High. Son, Yeshua HaMashiach. There is power and deliverance in his name.